An exhibit at the West Park Arts Center uses a very unlikely medium to express the strength of countless women.
It's just the idea of putting a different spin on breast cancer awareness and commemoration of different people's journeys through survival of cancer.
Back in October, a group of cancer patients and their caregivers worked with educators and teaching artists at the Westport Arts Center to create 9 unique art bras in recognition of Breast Cancer Awareness Month.
Art bras are a really great way to raise awareness about breast cancer. It's another fun way, collaborative way for people to come together and work together, and it puts a smile on people's face.
It's a way of taking something like a bra and making it highly decorative. There's lots of fashion shows that happen and things like that. So in our collaboration with Smilo Cancer Hospital at Yale New Haven, we just decided that we would focus a workshop on designing our own.
The workshop was a part of the Westport Arts Center's WAC Gives Back program, which is designed to share art with the greater community.
We work with different unique populations in the community. We work with cancer patients and their caregivers, veterans who are homeless, children with special needs, and senior citizens.
Using everything from game pieces to paper flowers, one by one, the themed bras came to life.
One of the participants in our art bra project created this mermaid. She creates them as a fundraiser for breast cancer awareness. And we designed this under the sea bra based around her project. But it was worked on by a lot of different other cancer patients and their caregivers, so it was really a collaborative project.
Things like our garden bra features butterflies. They were handmade by the participants. We did a paper bead bra where all of the beads were made by participants, including patients that were receiving treatment in the infusion room. Part of WAC Gives Back is very much focused on the therapeutic qualities of art. It's not art therapy, but we do find that participants can have a relaxing and a therapeutic experience through participating in the arts. It really lets participants build on positive experiences.
Art Bras Breast Cancer Awareness closes at the Westport Arts Center on Saturday, January 10th. For more information about WAC Gives Back, visit westportartcenter.org. Reporting in Westport, I'm Quajerba Crawfee for It's Relevant News.